What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, I said it last video, I think, and I said it a couple videos ago. We have gotten a new trick scooter coming into mail. So now we don't use any of those kick scooters. We use the real Pro Stunt scooter. Elbot Pro Stunt scooter. Nice. The wheels are pretty good. They're rubber. I like them. I love the color. And so let's do let's do some flat tricks on this thing first. So let's first do obviously let's do it right now. Okay. So now let's do A. Guys, to bring them in and stuff. Alright, so let's do no footer. Okay, now let's do a one footer. Now let's do a grind. Let's do a grind. Jump onto this learning box. I think you guys know last video, this was a little tricky for me. But wait, the last video I filmed was on Little Be the Show 19. So my last scooter video, it was tricky. Because the back wheel keeps clicking onto the last part of the board. Dang it, y'all. I had it, I just didn't land it. Again, clipped on. I'll give it this try, guys. Really hard. Alright, getting harder. So now, this had been practicing this trick. There we go, I just did it. Manual time, and I don't have the most space to do a long one. So I'm just gonna do a shorter one. And I am new to manuals, so don't go on the comment section and be like, oh, I can do manuals and I'm 3 years old. I don't freaking care. I'm becoming Mighty Goat. You're my idol. Oh my god, I just have to land it. Oh my gosh. And I cannot do it for so long. Alright, so now I want to go over my equipment with you guys. So first up, we got the Elbot grips, Elbot handlebar, Elbot wheels, and Elbot grip tape, and Elbot deck. So enough of that. I do use gloves because I fall and they are really beaten up. These are these Mitri gloves. Then my knee pads that I use are these Razor knee pads that I got to upgrade. I will upgrade soon. And my helmet is this Razor helmet, which we will upgrade soon. And then for ramps, I honestly just use these boards. Oh, and my shoes. My skater shoes are these white Converse All-Stars. These are the shoes that I always use for skating.
Okay, let me try this trick.
Whee!
Oh, no. Okay, wait. Here we go.
One more time. No, yeah, no. Last trick we're going to do, the sex change. Oh, no, not the last trick. Second last trick. Here we go. Okay. My wheel hit that dang line again. Last skater video, I told you guys that, I don't know if this was last video, because I made a video, but for some reason, it was locked and it didn't, like, it uploaded to YouTube, but it, like, none of you guys could see it. It's a private video, where my wheel buried into this line, and I tried to jump, but it stuck in the line, so let's try and do this sex change again. I gotta get a little more speed. I want you guys to see it, so. So I can't really afford to land on this dang wheel. I can't afford to land in the line. There we go. And so now the last trick that we're gonna do is you jump, and then you meet, and then once you're coming down, you meet the scooter up there with you. Alright. There you go. Like that. Let's do one more grind along the video. This is my new stunt scooter. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.